On NHRA Today, Jim Oberhofer, the Vice President of Racing Operations for Team Kalitta, joins us to talk about some of the changes by Connie Kalitta's race team for 2017. Lewis Bloom here in the Wally Parks studio. Joining us today from Michigan, Vice President of Racing Operations for Team Kalitta, is the 50-year-old Jim Oberhofer. Jim, welcome.
Thanks, Lewis. You had to bring that up, didn't you?
Well, a friend of yours is in the office today. He said, you know, you got to bust on Jim a little bit.
Oh, that's okay. Well, I think I could take it.
I believe you can, based on what I know about you. Happy birthday. First up, let's talk about the drivers in the camp. First, Troy Coughlin Jr. taking over the Seal Master Top Fuel car. Your thoughts on Troy Jr. joining the team?
Well, I think it's great for our team. Troy is just a fantastic young man. He is a racer. He comes from a racing family with his dad, Troy Sr., and then his grandfather, Jake Sr. He's just a great young man, and we're just very fortunate to have him part of our team.
It seems like that'll be a great partnership, Kalitta and Jake's. Next up, the big news, Del Worsham leaves the camp. J.R. Todd goes from the Top Fuel car to the DHL Funny Car. Your thoughts on J.R. making the move to the flopper?
You know, J.R. is awesome. I mean, there's, you know, not many words to describe him besides that. I mean, he's a racer. I mean, he reminds me of Doug Kalitta in a lot of ways. You know, we're excited. I think J.R. is going to do a great job in that race car, and I think he's going to show people just how talented of a driver he is, and it's going to be cool to see. I'm excited for him.
Speaking of the DHL Funny Car, let's talk about some of the moves you made in terms of crew chiefs and all the funny cars. First up, what about the moves you've done with the DHL car?
Well, you know, what we've kind of done is reconstructed our whole funny car program to where, you know, it's basically, you know, one funny car team with three cars. And what we're really stressing to the whole funny car operation at Kalitta Motorsports is working together, that we're stronger as a team as opposed to being a bunch of individuals.
And also Glenn Huzar, I believe is the way you say his last name, gets a chance to really move up and work on the Paul Lee car. That's a big opportunity for him.
You know, we wanted to give Glenn that opportunity to, you know, make those decisions for, on tuning the car. And, you know, the Paul Lee car offers that opportunity because, you know, Paul's not going to go out and race at every race. So it's not going to put Glenn under a microscope. It's not going to, throw him basically, you know, right into the fire. He'll go into the frying pan first and then go into the fire after that.
Last question, Jim. You tuned Doug Coletta's race car. What is your approach to 2017? Would it be any different than 2016?
You know, we're going to go out like we always do and try to win races. We had a great world finals out of Pomona with both Doug and JR in the final. So we had two Kalitta cars in the final. And, you know, Doug is an amazing driver. And I've said this time and time again, I feel he is by far the most talented driver that we have out in NHRA, whether it's in a dragster or a funny car, doesn't matter. I mean, he is an amazing driver. I think we're going to do very well this year. I mean, we're motivated. I want to build on consistency. You know, we stumbled a little bit in the middle of the year, didn't run as well as we would have liked. And, we're going to just run each race like it's the last time we're ever going to get to make a race and hopefully go out and win. You know, a lot of new parts and pieces here at Kalitta Motorsports. You know, Doug will have two brand new Bounty Hunter chassis, with fresh front and back halves on one of them. And the other one is the car that we finished up at Pomona with that only has three races on it. And we ended up winning that race. We are coming out with our own, you know, cylinder head now, a Kalitta Motorsports cylinder head that we're excited about running. So there's a lot of cool things going on, and we're just going to go out and do our best to try to, you know, beat the DSR cars and you know, the Alan Johnson tune machines and, you know, all the other great cars that are going to be out there. And it's going to be a handful, but we're ready for it.
Jim, I can't thank you enough for the time. Some great information, by the way, at the end there about the fact that you're building your own cylinder heads in-house. That's a major step in the right direction. So enjoy the rest of the winter up there in Michigan. We'll see you at testing in Phoenix. and then looking forward to the Winter Nationals.
Thank you, Lewis. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be here before you know it.
Exactly. Don't forget, for more content, keep it right here at NHRA.com. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.